If you are white parents parenting children of another race, it's not enough to be multicultural. You have to be anti-racist. If you are not working to become more anti-racist and holding those around you and your family accountable, you are not protecting the physical, psychological, and emotional well-being of the children entrusted to you.